Rob Ballston.
Rob Ballston.
Rob Ballston.
Rob Ballston's Entertainment Week in Review.
Well, this week was a huge week in entertainment, so let's get to it. I start with a story about Miley Cyrus's half-sister, Brandy Cyrus, who this week told Bang Showbiz she thinks Miley's a weirdo, which made me and pretty much everyone else in the world ask, who the heck is Brandy Cyrus? Also this week, it was announced that the new Star Wars movie is breaking pre-sale records. In fact, it's already sold more than $85 million worth of tickets. It hasn't even opened yet. As my good buddy Yoda would say, shocked I am not. Hey, Tim? Pretty good, huh? I don't even know why I try to impress you. It's so hard. So hard. The Spice Girls announced this week as well that they're hoping to have a huge reunion next year for their 20th anniversary. And I'll tell you what I want and what I really, really want. I wanna not see that happen. Please, please. And the biggest news this week, of course, Charlie Sheen made it public after getting blackmailed by his ex-wife and more than $1.6 million worth of prostitutes that he is HIV positive. That news came out Tuesday, and this was the scene at every clinic in America on Wednesday.
Yeah.
Rob Ballston.
Rob Ballston.
Rob Ballston.
Rob Ballston's Entertainment Week in Review.